Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be reviewing a platform called Polywork. Being a developer and a content creator, I tend to context switch a lot from working a 9-to-5 writing code to making a YouTube video to switching to writing an article or just doing something else. And for the longest time, I've always wanted to track everything that I'm doing in one place. I mean, I have, for instance, Twitter where I share all of my accomplishments, but they are literally just scattered, right? I can't get back to them and just see them like in a timeline format. That's not currently possible. I've also tried just tracking it for my own self. Like, I have a Notion board for accomplishment tracker, but this also does not really work for me because I either end up forgetting to update it or I don't even update it at all. There are other platforms that I've tried, but they don't really do what I want, share the work that I've done with other people. And also for myself, let me see what I've done like in the last 2 months or something. Until I came across a platform called Polywork. And this platform literally does everything that I've always wanted. And in this video, I want to review it, share the things that I'm currently loving, things that I'm looking forward to seeing on the platform, and generally just share with you what you can use this platform for and see if it's of interest for you. So if that's the case, then definitely check the description box because I have something there for you. Let's get right into the video.
Polywork is a platform for multiplayers. So it's a platform for developers, creatives, content creators, designers, regardless of, you know, what you do. It's a platform where you can share your achievements and build a platform for yourself that tells who you are, the value that you provide, and you do it all in one place. Both your professional work and personal achievements you can share on this platform. That's one of the reasons why I love it. It's also important that it allows people know the work that you're doing, in quotes, because you could get questions from like your friends, your parents, asking you, what do you actually do, right? Polywork is a platform that allows people see everything you do as long as you keep sharing them. So you share your achievement there, people can see. And it's basically just curating all of your content, your achievements in one place. I also like to think of it as a new professional social network platform where you are not tied to one specific kind of post, so you can literally share everything or anything that you feel comfortable sharing. I'm going to go ahead and show you my profile and, you know, just share with you some of the features that you have out of the box with Polywork. Right here is my profile with my handle or a gift, of course, and it looks already familiar to me even the first time that I tried it, because this is similar to how other social profiles appear. So you have your name, your handle, your bio, and so on. But they also have additional things that you know that I like. This one here is called badges. So badges are things that represent your interest or things that you do or things that you like doing. And I like that they are linked as well. So if I click on your badge, then I get to see other people that also have those badges on your profile. Isn't that just cool? So this could help me find other, for instance, I want to find other conference organizers that also have the badge conference organizers. Then I can see them. Like, this is the best way to connect to other people that are doing something similar to you. I can decide to follow these people or I could decide to collaborate with them if I want to and already see what they are up to as well that are related to hosting a conference. I like that feature a lot. So going back to my profile, I also have a bio. So if you are visiting my profile, you get to learn more about me. It also has an additional feature similar to what you see on other professional platforms for your previous positions and your current, where you currently work, the previous experience you've had. And I think this is very useful for people, especially if you are putting out a profile to, you know, get more professional networks or get a job or get like people know what you've been doing the entire time in your career. So this is very nice. It also has external links to other of your profiles, right? So if you figure that you also want people to find you elsewhere, for instance, for me, I want people to see that I have a YouTube channel. They can also check out my Twitter account or go to my personal website. So this is also a nicely added feature. I think the other thing that I really, really like is this timeline view. And I'm going to explain to you what it is. Polywork is a platform, right, where you can post your achievements. So you can create a post and it could be anything. It could be what you've done in the past or what you're currently working on. And you can also add activity tags. So if, for instance, I wrote an article on CSS, then I write here that was my highlight. My highlight is I wrote an article about this and this, and also tag it, wrote an article, which then appears in my timeline. You have several different activity tags. You can even create one for yourself if it currently does not exist. I like this because it shows like a progression, right? If I go all the way to my first post here, which for some reason I've not finished updating for like 2018 and 2019, but if I go all the way to the first post, I can see, or anybody can see, where I started from, right? So this is literally my first tech job as an intern. I got it in 2017, and then I highlighted a lot of my other roles that I've had. I also highlighted, you know, when I got featured as in the GitHub README project, and when I became an ambassador for Nuxt, I highlighted that. So all the important achievements that I've had over my career, I put it in one place. And for me, that's like something I've been missing for the longest time. I also post a lot of my videos here as well. When I hosted a conference with my team at work, I also added it here. Another area that I love is called the multiverse. And this is where you see what other people that you follow or other people on the platform are doing. And this is very nice. So I could get the option to see only the people that I follow their updates, or just view what everybody on this platform posts. So for me, I tend to switch from all to following sometimes when I want to see what other people are doing, or the same badge here, you could just check from the badge and see what other people using the badge are also doing. There are some featured people if you're looking for some people in several areas like tech, music, content creation, you could find them here. There are also trending badges. Really, this is nice. I also like this part where you put in that you're interested in collaborating in several areas. For me personally, I've put in that I'm interested in content creation collaborations. I'm interested in speaking, podcasts, and so on. And I like that people can actually see that. And for me personally, if I'm looking for people to collaborate with, I can also go here and search for people that have the options open and reach out to them, right? Because you also have private messages right here on this platform. So that's also something that, you know, I'm finding very useful. And yeah, that's the multiverse. Recently, a new feature was added where you could search for people, right, directly. So if you think that you know someone you would like to find on this platform and you're not very sure if they're on it or not, you can just search generally for people. And yeah, I think that's a very useful addition to Polywork, right? Every time I come here and I see what other people are doing, I'm like, oh, okay, this is nice. Great job. I just keep saying great job in my head. But yeah, I like it. It gives me a lot of good vibes to see that other people that are like myself, developers, are also doing a lot of great things. And yeah, I just feel very happy for them when I come here and I view that. All right. Another feature you get is called custom domain, and I'll show you exactly what that is. So for me personally, I have a custom domain set for my accounts, where if I go to timeline.giftvip.com, it redirects me back to this page. So this is something, an option you also have. And if you would, if you're interested on setting that up, you can always go to your profile settings and set it up as I have currently here. I also have an article sharing how I was able to set mine, so I'll leave that in the description. If you're interested in checking it out, definitely do that. So you can set up a custom domain and have this linked for me. I have it on my Twitter profile. So in case anybody's looking to find out more about me and the work that I've done, then they can come over to my Polywork profile and see for themselves. Like, this is basically a CV on the platter of gold. I don't know if you find it that way, but that's how I see it right now. So going back here, those are the features that I've seen that I really like on this platform. And for me personally, I would like to add that there's been a lot of development on this platform for the last couple of months. Personally, because I know this personally because I've been following closely with the team on social media, and I like that they are building in public, meaning that they always share with their community and the people that use the platform what they are currently working on or what they just released. But these are some of the things that I'm looking forward to seeing. Of course, I'm looking forward to seeing dark mode come here on Polywork. It will be very nice because I've gotten very used to seeing dark mode. I use dark mode pretty much for everything, if it has the option, of course. But it would be nice, I think it would be a nice addition to have dark mode on this platform as well. Another thing that I'm really finding very interesting is, even though you have followers and following, right, I like that they don't make it like a metrics for people, right? For instance, I can only see my followers and following. When I go to other people's profile, then I don't see theirs. So another thing you don't see on other platforms is not having the possibility to like and comment, right? On Polywork, you don't currently have that. So you post and people see what you've posted, but they don't have the ability to like and comment on it. I think that's something that the team at Polywork preferably chose to do, because, you know, sometimes likes and comments are not good metrics to, you know, measure your successful achievements with, as other platforms like Twitter have currently. But I think I like it because it gives me some peace and quiet. The only thing that I think I would love to add of see as an option is to turn off notifications for when people follow me, because I get a lot of emails literally every day when people follow, and I guess it will be the same for when I follow other people. So if there is an option to, you know, switch that off or just turn it on or turn it off, then that would be a very nice addition as well. I think it's already something they have in the works, I don't know, but it would be nice to see that, right? So this entire platform, for me personally, I've been loving it, and it has been serving me well, because exactly what I want is exactly what it offers, right? So I've been using it for the last couple of months now, and yeah, it's been great.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you'd love to try out Polywork, you can use the invite code that I have in the description box below. Also, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, like and subscribe to my channel, and let me know what your thoughts are about the platform if you're currently on it. If not, definitely join and, you know, use the invite code that I have linked in the description. Thank you, and I'll see you in my next video.